Police say a man sexually assaulted a teenager he met on a dating app. According to court records, 38-year-old Chad Matthew Allen met the 15-year-old girl on OkCupid, gave her his phone number, and picked her up at a bus stop. Investigators say Allen took the girl to his home and sexually assaulted her. They say the victim's mother found out about the assault after a doctor told her the girl had an STD. Allen is being held on a $25,000 bond.